Winter storm warning remains in effect until 7 p.m. tomorrow. A winter storm warning for snow and blowing snow means severe winter weather conditions are expected or occurring. Snow and blowing snow will make travel dangerous. If you must travel, use extreme caution.
Through to the office of the State Forestry Department. If you're hearing this message, then there's no one to man the phones right now. Please call back during office hours. In event of an emergency, please contact local emergency services. Thank you.
At least they didn't die in vain. Looks mean. downers. Bareback in the great outdoors?
Mr. Mason.
Officer Bennett? What's going on?
I'm looking for you. Where the hell did you run off to?
I'm in some woods.
You just ran from a police officer.
What? Come on.
Look, Mr. Mason...
I need to find my daughter. Christ. I'm not under arrest, am I?
Mr. Mason! Get yourself back here now. Do not make things difficult for yourself.
I'm heading back to town.
Mr. Mason! Harry!
That it was you shot and dying, not the deer. Get your hands out of your pants and be a man. My son, the queer. Shoot the damn thing. Shoot, you queer.
Far as the crow flies.
Aggressive driving, drunkenness, or other incidents, please state the location where the incident occurred.
I'm on the phone.
Yeah, I'm coming back early. This isn't working out.
Mom!
Not now, honey. Mommy's on the phone.
Put your damn drink down and look after her!
Mommy!
Shush! Go show Daddy.
This whole trip was a bad idea. He's no better here. Worse, if anything. I can't put up with it anymore.
I won! Mom! I won!
All right!
In a minute. Give me a second, Diane. I know. That's the problem, Diane.
Look!
Was that your glass? Well, what was she doing?
Mommy!
Oh my God! Is that blood?
Thank you.
Please!
Come on. You've been giving me that look all night. Oh, that dress. That dress has got me all hot and bothered.
No!
Something new every day. Officer?
I've been trying to get through to you. You had your phone turned off?
No, I just... I guess the reception was out.
Mr. Mason, you okay?
Yes, I know where I am. I'm at the high school.
Midwich High? In weather like this, the gym is sometimes used as an emergency shelter. I want you to go there.
Emergency shelter? Well, maybe Cheryl was taken there.
Yes, go to the gym. Wait there for me.
I'm going. But if she's not there, I won't wait. I just can't.
So we get to the halcyon days of high school. When I was starting out, the popular theory said it was their mom and dad that screwed a person up. But if you really want to screw someone up, I say, send them to high school. I bet you took studying seriously. Nice folders and neat workbooks. Okay, let's move on. I'm going to throw out some words. Nod when they fit how you were at school. Shake your head if they don't. Ready? Jock. Next. Slut. Drunk. Virgin. Bully. And slacker. Okay, let's take a different tack. On the table, I've laid out a blank timetable and some cards with lessons on them. Pick out the lessons to show me your perfect school day. Don't leave any empty. There are only 4 periods, and I've allocated a very generous lunch. Done. Nice. If that was all there was to it, it would have been a breeze, wouldn't it? Come on, let's talk more about the bad stuff that happened at school.